Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. If you have recently switched to a new Samsung device, we are here to provide you with a simple step-by-step guide to transfer all your data from your old phone to your new phone, ensuring a smooth transition. Let's get started. Method 1. Use Smart Switch. For Samsung users, Smart Switch is a great solution to transfer data from their old device to their new phone. Firstly, download the Smart Switch app from the App Store. Ensure both devices have a stable network connection and sufficient battery life on your Samsung device. Open Settings, scroll down, and tap on Accounts and Backup. Select Bring Data from Old Device, which will prompt you to the Smart Switch feature. Move to the Transfer Data page. Start the transfer process by opening the app on your iPhone and tapping Receive Data on your Samsung. Choose iPhone as the source device. If you have backed up your data to iCloud, you can also use the iCloud transfer option. For a more stable method, connect your iPhone and Samsung device via cable. Choose the data you want to transfer and tap Transfer. You can personalize the type of data you want to move, such as photos, contacts, or apps. For large data transfers, be patient as only the most recent 30 days of photos may transfer at a time, requiring you to repeat the process if necessary. Once the transfer is complete, your data will be on the Samsung device. Method 2. Use iTransGo. If Smart Switch is not functioning, or you prefer not to reset your Samsung, iTransGo is an Excel alternative for computer-based data transfer. It ensures data safety and software stability throughout the process. You'll find the free download link in the description below. To utilize iTransGo, connect both phones to your computer. Click OK to grant access and proceed as follows. Open iTransGo. Select the iOS to Android section and click Start. Choose the data you wish to transfer and initiate the process. Your data will be transferred without deleting anything from your phone, ensuring perfect organization. This method is practical, efficient, and suitable for transferring all types of data. Now you can have all your photos, contacts, and files transferred to your Android phone. For those interested in transferring WhatsApp, please refer to the linked video for detailed instructions. For those solely interested in transferring photos, Google Photos offers a convenient and free solution. It provides 15 GB of free cloud storage, allowing you to back up your iPhone photos to your Google account and access them on your Android device. To use this method, install the Google Photos app on your Android device and log in with the same Google account. This approach does not require resetting your device and ensures your photos remain accessible at all times. However, it only allows for the download of photos one by one, does not transfer files, contacts, or app data, and is subject to the 15 GB storage limit, making it unsuitable for large data transfers. If you found this guide helpful, please consider liking, subscribing, and exploring the additional resources mentioned in the description. Thank you for tuning in, and we look forward to your continued viewership.